I know we are all hoping that quarantine is almost over, and I'm praying that that is true, and I'm praying that we can have normal days again. But while we are still here, I wanted to share a video where a day in the life of my quarantine routine. It's not really a routine because I do something different every day. So I am bringing you through a day in the life, and this is not the same day. I'm recording this video separate from the rest of this video. But enjoy my yesterday's day in the life of a Tori gone. I started off the day dressing as Kronk, and because there was a Disney bounding thing on Instagram, so yesterday was Disney duos, so I paired up with one of my friends, Kelly, who is actually one of my old students from when I was a house parent. Stories for another time. As I go throughout my day, any day, random song lyrics or movie moments, TV moments pop into my head. So just heads up, any movie or TV moments that pop into this video, I do not own whatever I put in my fun music. I also do not own. I will let you know when I put in my own music. I don't really have that. So. We have this new wave oven thing that my husband is obsessed with, right? And recently he's gotten into making his own beef jerky because he's on a super intense health kick, which, proud of him, he's already lost a bunch of weight. So, he just puts random stuff in it and just likes to warm stuff up in it. Like, I took out a Pop-Tart bag the other day and I didn't even have it in my hand for 2 seconds. And he was like, oh, you gotta warm it up in the new wave. So today I'm like in the kitchen for only a little bit and I'm like, oh, he's warming something up in the new wave. He's probably making more jerky because he's been making jerky for like 2 weeks straight. And then as I'm going to cut up my melon, because I bought a bunch of fruit because I want to try and be healthier like my husband, I turn around and guess what is in the new wave? Cookies! My freaking cookies! He bought me oatmeal iced cookies because they are one of my favorites and I haven't had them in a really long time. And I noticed that he put some in our little cookie jar over here and I was like, there's no way that is like the full bag, right? But apparently it's not. He's trying to make me fat. The other day, we go to the store and he comes out with a wrap, like a chicken wrap from Tops. So he goes in and he gets himself a chicken wrap. So I figure like he probably got me something similar for my dinner. But no, he got me a whole pumpkin pie. Like, what?
I don't care.
What? Remember how we discussed like getting healthier and eating not so much junk and sugar in a day?
What is the deal?
And of course, it goes bad like 5 days later and I'm not gonna waste a freaking pumpkin pie, so I gotta eat it all in 5 days. And you know what? That's a fifth of a pie a day. And the first day I ate like a third of it. So, productive.
Many times I tried to tell you, many times I cried alone. Boys, I'm surprised how well you cut my feelings to the bone. Don't wanna leave you really, I've missed too much.
The hardest part of training your service dog is not using your precious voice.
Sometimes we drive past things and Mike feels it necessary to stop and turn around. And we have to pick up whatever's on the side of the road. This is our life.
Nuts! You're in the way.
Who's a good girl? Yes, you're a good girl. Yes, you are.
Time for a workout.
We're working, we're moving, we're in the zone, we're grooving.
First tunes on the laptop because I use my phone for my workout things most of the time. I have a really cool app called Women's Workout. This is what I look like. So I jam out to my tunes on my laptop so that I can hear the instructions on my phone. Let's do this. So today I did the bikini body workout and it kills like 44 calories. Doesn't sound like a lot, but I have two herniated discs and that screwed up my back real bad. So for me, it's a lot. And I like this women's workout thing because, well, one, it's got nice short workouts. Sometimes I pair them together to like give me a little bit more of an exercise when I'm having a really good day, not so painful day. And I use this app called My Plate. I don't know if it's gonna focus. There we go. My Plate to track my food. And when I open it up today after my workout, if you see that right there, it automatically connects to the other app. So any calories that I burn through women's workout actually goes right onto My Plate, which is super cool. And you track like your dinner and lunch and stuff, and it gives you all your nutrient stuff. I'm not really calorie counting, but I'm just trying to make sure that I eat good food. So I'm actually tracking my nutrients more so than I'm tracking the calories that I eat in a day.